right, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. Part 65 of Super Smash Bros. World of Light. So, I don't like Wario. Let's see. I think I gotta go down. So, I'm like Wario. I'm still in this Death Castle, or whatever. And yeah, I'm gonna do my thing. Just gonna whoop some spirits and a lot more characters, so. Yeah, there's not much else to say. I never played with Wario. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Get out! The water! Wow. Okay, Zora. Don't know how many of those spirits I got. So if I sound kind of just, a little sleepy, you know, like almost all my Smash videos, just really got off of work, pretty hard day. Okay. Oh shit. So at the time of recording this, hope everybody's excited because it's the 30th as I'm recording this, and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles the Cowabunga collection comes out. So yeah, can't wait on that one. I think I got like, let's see, I don't know if my store opens at 10 or 11. Oh shit. What the fuck? Continue. It's gotta be my eyes. I'm not seeing everything. Nah, that's just an excuse. Ready? Go! Oh no, Falco. Okay, he's out. He's out of there. Guess I can't really do nothing until I get rid of those ghostesses. I'm tripping. Wonder. No. Damn it. I'm really trying to remember this puzzle. I I don't remember it. Maybe if I get I reset the room. No, go back up. That's not what I gotta do. That was very funny. I thought good old Knuckle Joe had me, but he disappeared. Alright. So it looks like I just want to look around and see. Okay, more spirits. Almost worried, but it more like Frankenstein and Hyde. I don't know. Who knows? All right. What's popping up now? Oh, ladders. Good. Oh, a character. So, is there like a way to get down there? Oh, okay. And we're gonna unlock Ridley. All right, so, yeah. Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna go sleep. I'm tired. I don't know how much longer. Like, I was gonna do a lot more videos leading up to this, but. gonna work. I beat him that quick. Oh, come on. I thought he was gonna give me some problems. Oh, because I had the Ganondorf god, or what? I don't remember what that guy's name is. Hey, small. Well, that does that. So, yeah, I guess I should save it. I'm gonna end the video because, you know, yeah, that's just how I do things. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, like and share, hit that notification bell so you know when I upload and live stream. A lot of cool stuff happening, preferably before this drops, but insanely afterwards. All right, so you guys have a beautiful morning, good day, and bye-bye.